राइट टू एजुकेशन सर्व शिक्षा अभियान एजुकेशन फॉर ऑल वेलकम सोशल ऑनलाइन क्लासेस केजीबीवी ताड़ीपत्री माइनॉरिटी एम वेनी सोशल सीआरटी टुडे टॉपिक नेशनल वुमेन्स द अर्ली पीस
Textbooks in 8th class lesson and 7 to 8 the National Movement's
Look at the picture. The delegates of First Indian National Congress meeting in 1885. The First Indian National Congress meeting in 1885. The meeting that was organized by Evo Hugh or formed on the National Union later became Indian National Congress. Persons who attend the first session and the president and the delegates were mostly lawyers, generalists, traders and industrialists, teachers and landlords joined in this Congress. There were very few women like Kadambari Ganguly, who was the first woman graduate from and next partition of Bengal and Swadeshi movement. The Swadeshi movements and East and West Bengal in 903 by Lord Curzon. The nationalist immediately saw this as the political act by the government, divided the Bengal people and also welcomed the national movements. The people boycott and public burning of the foreign clothes and picketing of shops selling foreign goods become common in remote corners of the Bengal and in many important towns and cities throughout the country. Women refused to wear foreign bangles and use foreign utensils. Washerman refused to wash foreign clothes and even protested declined foreign offering which contained foreign sugar. The Swadeshi movement was the nationalist movement which started when the British government announced the partitions of Bengal. It was a massive movement which involved the partition from all the sections of the society, from region, the students, workers and the women and other poor community in participated in this movement. And on the day of partitions of Bengal on 16th October 905, the day the partition of Bengal went into effect was observed in Bengal as a day of the mourning throughout the Bengal. No cooking was done and shops and marketplace were closed. The Kolkata Hartal was declared. People took the performance the both in the Ganga in the morning and the parade on the street singing Vande Mataram. Vande Mataram. People tried the rocky on each other the hand as a symbol of the unity to house of the Bengal. Later the day Ananda Mohan Bose, the most popular poet and Vande Mataram Bakim Chandra Chatterjee. Moderate peace, extremist peace. The first session of Indian National Congress and convened at the Bombay in 1885, an objective unity the devout people of India and create a common political platform and promote the democratic ideas. The moderate nationalist, the extremist peace, there was a massive protest and position of campaigns. The government and partition Bengal in 905, the idea was to refuse to cooperate with the government. In moderate peace and extremist peace, the extremist peace is the Swadeshi movement in 905 to 1920. And the First World War began. Student, look at the pictures and Surendranath Banerjee and Gopalakrishna Gokhale, Ahmedabad Nauroji, Lala Lajpat Rai and Bipin Chandrapal and etc. The Krishna Patrika of Machilipatnam. Krishna Patrika was started in Machilipatnam in 902 and Mutnuru Krishna Ravu was one of the founder of the paper and science 902. Was associated with the sub-editor in 907. He became its editor of the consequent to serve the general till the died in 1945. The Krishna Patrika created the publicity for all all the pieces of Indian struggle for freedom, like the Vande Mataram movement and the Home Rule movement, the non-cooperation movement, different pieces of Indian National Congress. These students and first will listen the moderate piece and extremist piece and Gandhi era. And the First World War began in 1914 to 1919. As the war ended, the era of revolution started in Europe. A socialist revolution took place in Russia, in which peasants, workers and soldiers led by communists deposit the empire, and the abolished landlordism and the private ownership of land and factories. The increase the dominated among the people against the British rule. The British tried to raise funds and resources for the war for the rising taxes and exporting food and other necessaries to the aims. The India democratic rules in India and the bring into the constitutional reforms. However, this was not to be, and the British introduced harsh laws. It was the under this the Mahatma Gandhiji became from South Africa and joined the India freedom movement. The student, the next 7th B, the national movements is the most Gandhi era in the lesson start. Arrival of the Mahatma Gandhiji. Today question: what do you understand by Swadeshi? Student, write the notes. Okay students. And second question: write some national leaders' name. The two questions, write the notes. Arrival of Gandhiji arrived in India in 1915 from South Africa. Mahatma Gandhi come back from South Africa and joined the Indian freedom movement. Thank you. Thank you, students. Thank you.